to the docks and pick up a delivery. I'll fill you in on the way. So, the freak shop's up and running. Cousin Wade steered us right. This place is kick-ass, and it's ours now. But guess who the neighbors are? The lost fucking MC! I thought we'd left him behind in Blaine County, but they got a clubhouse right down the block. Naturally, I took a piss in their gas tanks just to break the ice. You love that, right? Me and the troop are planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. You know, wings, whippets, and some other shit. It's all sitting on a flatbed trailer down to Jetsam Terminal. Steal a truck and hitch it up to the trailer, then bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo. And hey, in case you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities. Necessary expense because of the priorities, right? up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art, I don't care. Just send it to me.
I'm a fucking god.
Watch out!
Whiteboard, huh? These guys are so boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home.
Hey, fresh meat. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.